TV. It looked decent. It also has a flip out USB, which I like. It just kind of flips out here and reveals a HDMI out. It doesn't come with an HDMI cable, but that's pretty cool that it has HDMI. You're going to see a lot more cameras have HDMI because it's gotten so cheap. It also has AV out right there. Other than that, overall, I think this is a great camera, and it's very, for under $200, you really can't beat this camera. Is it better than the Flip and all the other pocket cameras? Well, I haven't tried them all out, but so far, I think this is my favorite, and this is going to replace my use of the Kodak. The battery that it comes with is about an hour charge battery. This is their NP-BK1 model battery. This is not the same battery they use in most of their digital cameras. I've actually never used this battery before, but I am going to have to go buy some spares very soon because an hour worth of video is what I've been getting off of it. It charges by USB. It doesn't come with a power adapter. You pretty much, this is what you get. Overall, again, I think it's a great camera, though. You can't go wrong with it. Sony makes a good quality product, usually. Their lenses, their low-light video, their colors of their lenses always tend to be above the others. And I like it. You can't go wrong with it. Now, what else can I say about this camera? It's easily up. The video format that it records in is, you can just pretty much send it right to YouTube, send it right to Facebook. There's nothing really you need to convert on Mac or Windows in my testing. It works, which is nice, because some of these cameras, they record in these AVC, HD, whatever it's called, formats, and on Macs, they don't work with sound sometimes, or you have to convert it into another program. None of that. It even has software built into it that pretty much just lets you upload right to your computer or to your favorite website, hence the name Bloggy. They pretty much have a good product on their hands. The color, this is the violet color. It looks black in certain lights, though. You can see it's like a really dark purple. And I don't know what else to say, guys. I recommend it. Nothing really driving me crazy about it at all. No problems with it freezing. Nothing distorted video playback. I like it. This is Brian with Redband.com. If you have any questions, leave them below on the comments. I will have a link over here to purchase it. It really helps me out if you guys click my Amazon link, because every time you buy something from me, I get a penny or so. I get like a couple dimes, and that makes these reviews worth it for me if I'm actually getting some kind of payback, I guess, because I'm doing this shit out of my own pocket. And believe me, buying these little cameras all the time is not fun. So thank you guys for watching, and check out my other YouTube channels. This is Let's Find Jesus, which is all my tech reviews. I also have Redband 2, and thanks for watching.